It's happened so many times in Sarajevo over the last year and a half. A mortar shell, fired with no particular target in mind, killed five people in the city centre on Sunday. Eight others were injured in the attack in front of the city's university. At a city hospital, survivors described seeing body parts littering the streets. Bosnian Serbs laying siege to Sarajevo are using random attacks like this as a military strategy to terrorize the city's population and undermine resistance.